Hello, I'm Katrina Ravens, and welcome to Homeworks. In today's segment, we are going to be taking an in-depth look at cabinets and countertops. We can help you from a budget kitchen of only $5,000 all the way up to $150,000. Let's go inside and take a look at some different components.
Hello, I'm Pam Perry with Homeworks. Let's take a tour through our showroom today and show you all the different brands of cabinets that we carry and the numerous price points that we offer. This allows us to sell products for apartments, condos, townhouses, as well as custom homes. Our clients range from developers, contractors, to individuals. Our first cabinet line we'd like to show you today is Starmark. It's an all-wood cabinet line, and it's a very nice line that offers lots of different colors and finishes and different wood species. And it's got a lot of features, such as Blue Motion, and dovetail construction for your drawers. And for the quality and the price, you'd be very, very happy with this line. At Homeworks, we like to educate our clients about the different products that we carry. Some things are very technical. One thing I'd like to show you today is this particular door style here. It is called a full overlay cabinet. And by that, we mean that it covers up the face frame of the cabinet when you close the door. Some people that really makes a big difference to, others may not care as much about it, but it does affect the overall look of your kitchen or your bathroom. Over here, we have another door that is a partial overlay. And as you can see more of the face frame around the door frame. And it's a very nice look, and actually this may cost a little bit less than the full overlay. We also have a lot of different kinds of finishes, such as paint, and you can get creams and green, different colors of blue. You can get glazes on the paint colors, and then there's stains. And with the stains, you can also get a glaze, and it just brings out the detail of the wood around the profile of the door. And it does add an extra dimension to your kitchen if you use a glaze. We have beadboard style doors and lots of different kinds of moldings that go on the doors. So whether you like a plain simple door or a very detailed elegant door, we have many, many colors and styles to choose from. When you come into our showroom at Homeworks, we'll guide you through the process. We'll show you all the different door styles and finishes that we have, and we'll give you a lot of good information. We have brochures, magazines, catalogs, lots of information to help you through the process. At Homeworks, we have a process we like to start when someone comes in to talk to us about their cabinets. The first thing we need is the blueprints from the architect. Once we get those, we have measurements and an idea of the space, and then we start designing your kitchen with a software program that we have. And then you'll be able to see the elevation and all the different details about your cabinets. After we work with our clients on their cabinets, the next question is, what do I use for my countertops? Of course, there are a lot of different kind of things you could use: tile, granite, Corian, quartz, different kinds of solid surfaces. But there is another product that people don't know very much about, and that is a wood countertop. And it's actually come back from years and years ago. People used to use wood in their kitchen hundreds of years ago, and people just got away from that. I think people were scared of contamination, but now this product changes all that. It's made in Atlanta, and there are a lot of different colors to choose from and very unique colors. And wood actually will go with just about anything that you may pick for your kitchen cabinets, whether it's a stain or a paint. This product is treated with a solution called Waterlox, and it seals it completely so nothing will penetrate it. So it actually may be a better product to use than even Corian or granite, and the price point is very good on it. We can install this product for you, and it's really a nice thing to use if you want something different, because granite has been used widely over the last few years, and it's rather a cold surface, and it's not as friendly and warm and welcome as wood. There are so many different colors with this that it's very unique, and wood will scratch, but it's very easy to take care of it. If it gets scratched, it just needs to be sanded lightly and retreated with water locks. We have lots of brochures and lots of information about the product, so if you'll stop by our showroom, we'll show you about this very, very nice product that we carry.
If we can help you with your design ideas, give us a call, 215-5056, or stop by and see us. Our showroom is in St. Andrews in Panama City. We're open Monday through Friday from 8 to 5. Or for more ideas, check us out online, coastalhomeworks.com. We bring your ideas to life.